Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're in The Restful Watchman, and today I'll be reading The Sultry Argonian Bard, Volume 2, which I found in an unmarked cave. The Sultry Argonian Bard, Volume 2, by Elia Erdane. Act 6, Scene 5, continued. Croontail. My lady, such a risque request you make of me, to enter this hole and perform such a laborious task. Elia Erdane. My darling, this is no standard hole. This hole welcomes you into its recesses. You know this as well as I. Yes, but such depth this hole has, and its crevices so damp. I fear this may be a hard task for me indeed. Surely the harder this task becomes, the more fun it shall be. Oh, my lady, you do flatter me, indeed. You are performing admirably so far, but it is time. Come now, Croontail, come. My lady, what if the innkeeper stumbles upon our proclivities? Perhaps he would also like to join us in tackling this hard task. Surely you don't mean... Indeed I do, my sweet. Indeed I do. End of Act 6, Scene 5. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Beyond Skyrim, The Sultry Argonian Bard, Volume 2.